Strategies for God's Mission for the week of Sunday, May 18th. Please see your bulletin, allen-temple.org, the Allen Temple email newsletter, Twitter, Facebook, the Narthex Information Station, as well as the Courtyard and the Family Life Center Lobby Ministry tables for details on the following events and more.
Good morning, Allen Temple. It's Saturday night, and I'm just ending a long day before I have to go home and prepare to celebrate Church by the Side of the Road's 58th church anniversary today at 10 o'clock. But I didn't want to leave the office tonight without encouraging you and telling you how excited I am about our spring revival and our spring revivalist, Reverend Dr. Freddie Haynes III. Of course, he is no stranger to Allen Temple Baptist Church, and we are so excited that he's coming to preach for us. So I want you to invite everybody, invite your friends, invite your family, invite your co-workers, even invite your enemies. We are expecting to have an awesome time in the Lord, and I don't know about you, but I need to be refreshed, revived, and renewed. So I hope to see you there Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday at 7 o'clock, and even introduce me to whoever you invite. I'm going to invite some people as well. So I hope to see you.
Fixer. She's a fixer, meaning she can fix whatever you bring to her. She has that sharp mind, and you can bring her your brokenness, your crisis, and she can see her way through. And before you know it, it's solved, because she's a fixer. She's a fixer. And that opening one, it got me, because her daddy looked at her because the situation was bad, because she needed some fixing. And guess what happened? Her daddy said to her, "Olivia, you're out of options." And she snapped right back at him, "I am never out of options." Now, you a bad Negro if you ain't never out of options. And so it dawned on me, I can't afford Olivia Pope. I can't afford Olivia. Olivia is a fixer, but when my stuff gets jacked, I can't call on Olivia, but I do know one who sits high and looks low. And God sent me to tell somebody, when your stuff is broken and your stuff is hurting and you don't know where to turn, God wants me to let you know I am never out of options. If you're down at the Red Sea, I'll make a way out of no way. If you get thrown in a lion's den, I'll lock the lion's jaw. If you get thrown in a fiery furnace, I'll jump in that bad boy with you. If they nail you to a cross, I'll raise you up on Sunday. God wants you to know I'm never out of options. I'm a way out of no way, a bridge over troubled waters, a heart fixer, a mind regulator, a burden bearer, a heavy load sharer. I am never out of options.
Spring Revival 2014 starts tomorrow, Monday, May 19th, and continues through Wednesday, May 21st at 7 p.m. sharp each evening. Our revivalist is Reverend Dr. Frederick D. Haynes III, Senior Pastor, Friendship West Baptist Church of Dallas, Texas. Invite your family and friends to join us for a time of praise, worship, prophetic preaching, teaching, and refreshment. Enjoy an evening of instrumental, voice, and piano selections by the gifted students of the Betty D. Gadling Fine Arts Academy at their spring recital on this Friday, May 23rd at 7 p.m. in the Family Life Center Auditorium. Young adult men between the ages of 18 and 30 are invited to an evening of dinner and fellowship at the Man to Man Young Adult Men's Mentor Ministry launch event on Friday, May 23rd at 7 p.m. in the Family Life Center. On Saturday, May 24th at 1 p.m., come to an Oakland Police and Community Relations Town Forum here at the church. Participate in a discussion between law enforcement and community members working together to improve our city. Our annual Senior Recognition Sunday is next Sunday, May 25th, at both the 8 a.m. and 11:15 a.m. worship services. Join us in giving honor to our elders in a day of celebration and thanksgiving. We look forward to honoring all of our graduates from high school, college, and graduate school, as well as students who are being promoted to elementary, middle, or high school on Scholarship Sunday, June 8th, at the 11:15 a.m. worship service and at an afternoon reception. Members of the class of 2014 are asked to submit their name, school, degree, or promotion information no later than next Sunday, May 25th. Please see your bulletin, the e-newsletter, or the church website for submission details. The athletic ministry is seeking girls and boys 13 years of age and under for their summer basketball program. For more information and to sign up, please see your bulletin, the e-newsletter, or the church website. These were your strategies for God's mission for the week of Sunday, May 18th. Please govern yourselves accordingly. Read your bulletin, see the e-newsletter, and visit allen-temple.org and the Courtyard and Family Life Center Lobby Ministry tables after worship for more upcoming events and activities for people of all ages and opportunities to serve. See the front of your bulletin to learn how to join the conversation with Allen Temple, Senior Pastor Smith, and the pastoral staff via Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn, and remain prayerful for the success of each ministry and event.